Let me show you how to make this delicious skillet caprese dip. Start by draining mini mozzarella cheese balls and add them to a mini skillet over medium-low heat. Let the cheese heat until bubbling and completely melted. Remove the melted cheese from the heat and top with diced fresh tomatoes and chopped fresh basil. Such an easy and oh so delicious appetizer. Enjoy!